tanto nadar para morir ahogado en la orilla, ¿eh?
No sé.
¿Mm?
Ajá.
A little bit.
And now we have another baby.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, baby's sleepy, so I'm gonna try to be quiet. This week's video is about a trip that we did in... Not a trip, not really a trip, but like un paseo. Un paseo. Un paseo en canoa. Naima tenía como 4, 5 años y Lucian tenía 10 años. Y that makes Roger 30, almost 30 years old. Mi reacción cuando lo edito, también la reacción de todos los demás, a ver cómo reaccionan ellos a este video. Se los voy a ir mostrando a todos poco a poco, a ver qué dicen de cada uno. La voz de Naima ya la van a oír, qué chiquitica se oía.
I hope if anyone catches a squid.
Try to stay in the middle, Lucien. Relax, relax and stay in the middle.
Turn this way. Okay.
When you wanna turn, I turn and you paddle the way that you wanna go. Okay? Lucian, look at me, look at me.
Yeah.
You gotta hold it like this. And pull and push.
You have to go under the sand.
Tati, Tati, don't do that. You gotta stay in the middle.
Yep.
Lucian, don't move your butt. Just move your top.
Weekends when we had the motor, yeah. Like that. We didn't want canoeing yesterday, we just had it weekends when we didn't the motor. Put our canoe and then grill stuff.
Yeah.
Stuff?
This way.
Kneel down if you're too big.
The other way.
Push with your paddle.
They are scary looking trees.
Push with your paddle.
Now move. Right.
Tati,
Paddle forward, paddle forward.
I saw a fish.
Well, it was alive. It was like a brown fish like Nemo, but it's got an orange fish.
Ahí está Luciano. Él siempre fue súper, súper valiente desde muy chiquito. Me acuerdo que ese día, no necesariamente ese día, pero otro día que Roger se lo llevó en la canoa, le dijo que se tirara de la canoa y el niño hizo así para atrás y se tiró al lago.
Freaking bad haircut.
Oh, under my head, like 11?
Instant cringe.
My hair's literally straight. What the heck, bro? This is unfair.
Y Roger estaba tan flaquito. Bueno, yo también en esa época estaba muy flaquito.
You wanna turn?
What? Damn.
I'm rico. I look like my dad.
Who's that? Yeah. Who's that? You don't know who's that? Papa. Tia Papa.
Papa.
Aha.
Felito me veo, man. Why is my hair so perfect?
I know.
That mood.
Maybe it's like so little.
To put a canoe and then grill stuff.
This way.
Kneel down if you're too fast.
The other way.
Tanto nadar para morir ahogado en la orilla,
¿eh?
A little bit.
And now we have another baby.
Yeah.